The hot water in the kettle gives off water vapor to the air by rapid evaporation, just as rivers, lakes, and ponds give off water vapor to the air by slow evaporation. As the hot water-filled air hits the colder air near the ice tray, the water vapor turns into clouds of tiny water droplets floating in the air, condensation. When the air is quite cold and cannot hold any more water droplets, they collect together to form larger drops, as on the ice tray. And being too heavy to float in the air, they fall back to the earth as rain.